Hey ladies and gentlemen, Malmac at your service for more Athens 2004. In the previous episode, I have represented as Cuba. In this episode, I shall represent as Serbia and Montenegro. So representing two countries, huh? Not too terrible.
Opening lift then, the bar at 240 kilos. So it's 252.5 kilograms. It's his second lift. Well, he's asked for the bar to be set at 262.5 kilos for this final lift. be happy with that attempt, will he?
Well, I try.
Style, a brilliant, brilliant performance.
Pulls up into a still in locate. And up rise to Monty's. Shows tremendous strength there. And again, into Monty's. Straight back to handstand. Falls backwards into a tucked gut zoggy. Straight into a tight gut zoggy. Giant. Nice and high in the dismount. This routine could have earned him the gold medal. The secret is to put the difficulty in, but be able to control it as well. And here he shows just that. Fantastic routine.
leg speed over the last 20 or 30 metres. He maintained his form so brilliantly and remained on those toes. And just look at that, a little glance at the clock just to check the time. Thank you.
you're not.
Oops.
Well, I made a mistake. Happens all the time, doesn't it?
As the competition progresses.
The bars move now to 1.84 meters.
In quickly, really hits the ground hard. Oh, now then, that's 1.88 meters. Slight wobble, but it's enough to see the height clear. Just scraped over the bar there, slight wobble, but they did just enough to make it. And they make it look so easy. Drives off the ground, arches over the bar, and that was just superb. The bar now at 1.92 meters. Slowed up there, but a great drive upwards. Fantastic arch over the bar. Great
clearance. The bar has moved up to 1.96 meters. Technique over the bar. Great arch. First attempt, 1.98 meters. Oh no, that simply won't do. Technique absolutely wrong. The coach must be pulling his hair out in the stands after seeing that. This will be the second attempt. No, that's a second failure at this height. Decent approach work, but never looked like getting the height. Have to readdress that if they're looking to stay in the competition. It's all or nothing with this one. Here we've got the first attempt then at 4.10 meters.
very dynamic when striking the box, comes in quickly, pushes up the pole hard. This is the first attempt at 4.15 meters. A sensational technique cleared that with relative ease. The bar now, the new height, 4.20 meters. Technique, it really is. Here we've got the first attempt at 4.25 meters. And technically sound. The first attempt then at 4.30 meters. This young athlete has really won the hearts of the crowd. Effort really flew over the bar. But got it, nailed that one. The new height then, 4.45 meters. Fantastic arch over the bar. The bar now at 4.50 meters. Centimeters the target this time. Oh.
this young Andy is just going from strength to strength.
Okay, well, I couldn't make it to first place for this, but at least I did it. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.
All it's supposed to feel.